It's gift bag day. We've got 500 to pack. We've got about 200 to go for In Conversation with Roxy Jacenko. We're really excited. They're worth over $400 each, so you've got some really good stuff in there. And we can't wait for everyone to enjoy. You can scratch that fish. Basically about to shit myself because there is a very big room and about 500 chairs. But luckily I have the guru by my side.
They're excited for her. They want her. They're out there going, Roxy!
Let's hope.
Hi everyone. Hello, hello. Welcome. Happy Friday.
Look who I brought with me,
the queen.
Now they're excited.
One of the things that I always set out to do when I started my business at 24 was to do it differently, not to follow, to be the person who broke the boundaries and took the risks and did things in a disruptive way, which I think I've definitely managed to do.
What's your elevator pitch? I mean, a lot of people know you, obviously, but if there's anyone ever out there that hasn't met you, what would you say to them?
I'm the hardest worker you'll ever meet, and I'll treat your brand as my own.
Nice to meet you, I'm Roxy.
Okay. Forget the name, they know it.
Guys, and welcome to the second episode of Two Girls and Nothing to Wear. It's everyone's favourite fashionista, Roxy Jacenko. Welcome, Roxy.
Thank you. I'm very excited. Australia's first shopping centre podcast. Australia's first, take 15.
I'm super excited to be here.
And we'll go again. I'm not good fucking rehearsing. I'm not an extra on Home and Away.
It's been a long 48 hours.
Thank you. I'm super excited to be here for the world's first shopping centre podcast. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Family vehicle.
Spacious.
Oh no, don't worry. If we're gonna die, we die together. I'm too damn far from the bloody thing.
Stop making me laugh.